show our most remarkable as a spoken word group and Bruce Cassidy.